so I just got this unique device for my PS4. It is a Wi-Fi module. You can connect your PS4 to this device. And you can access all the program stuff inside this device offline. So this is the ESP12E module with 4 MB flash. At first, I thought it is just another jailbreaking device. But I was wrong. This device is a Wi-Fi module. As we all know, there are some ways to run the kernel exploit on a PS4 console. The first method is to run the exploit on a local web server. The second method is to run the exploit from an online web server. And the third method is to run the exploit from a cell phone that is connected to the same network. And for the fourth method, you can run the exploit from this Wi-Fi module. So basically, you can inject or flash some program into this device, and then you can run it with your PS4 console. By using this device, your console is 100% safe from accidental updates, because it works offline. And it is very convenient, because you don't need any other device to run the exploit besides this module. And this device is only about $5. Very cheap. Now let's flash this module with the PS4 kernel exploit. Open your web browser and go to this URL. Download this file for PS4 with firmware 4.05. And download this file for PS4 with firmware 4.55. You will get a complete payload inside those files. Go to another URL. Download either the 64-bit or the 32-bit flasher for Windows or Mac version. Now let's connect the Wi-Fi module to the computer using a USB cable. There will be a new device notification on the bottom right of the screen. Open the device manager. Right-click the new device and update the driver. Now the device fully recognized by Windows. Now double-click the Node MCU flasher. Select the serial port. In my case, it is COM5. Leave the boot rate and flash mode as default. You may choose to wipe all data before flashing the new binary. Then click Browse and choose the downloaded PS4 binary file. Then press Flash Node MCU. It will take a while to flash the device. Now you may remove the ESP12E module from your computer. Now connect the device to the PS4 with a USB cable. You can plug this device all the time. Now turn on your PS4 and set up the network connection. Choose Wi-Fi connection. If you have a Wi-Fi settings before, you can replace that. Choose Easy connection. Then choose PS4 Wi-Fi network. You can test the network connection, but of course, you are not connected to the internet. To run the exploit, you must run the user's guide. Now you can choose any payload you like. Then you can minimize it by pressing the PS button. And you can run the game freely without any hassle. So there you are. You have completed this simple video guide. As always, please like, comment, and subscribe for more interesting videos ahead.